Hundreds of Nepalese held memorial services to mark the first anniversary of the devastating earthquake that killed nearly 9,000 people on the 25th of April last year. Over 20,000 people were injured. As many as 4,500 aftershocks have shook the country since. The earthquakes affected the lives of nearly a third of the population in the landlocked country. The Nepalese Prime Minister, Khadga Prasad Sharma Oli, paid tributes to the dead in a ceremony at the ruins of the historic Dharahara Tau in Kathmandu.